never guess what happened. He was here.
Who?
Vronsky.
Oh, really?
He must have called on Kitty at our parents' house. They probably told him to come here, and when he realized we had a guest, he must have decided not to bother us.
Yes, I suppose you're right.
And the album?
Pardon?
The album with the photos of your son.
I forgot it.
Oh, my dear, you must be tired. Go and rest. Come on, Kitty. Tell me about this night.
Come this evening, too.
I better not.
Please, my sister can't come. I need you there at least. Well, how do I look?
I remember the night your father asked me to marry him. I was still a child, like you. Yes?
Excuse me, a visitor for the young princess.
Oh, Count Vronsky?
I'm not sure, Highness. He didn't introduce himself.
Perhaps he just wanted to surprise you.
Well, usually men propose during the great Viennese waltz. Oh, he just couldn't wait. Go.
Yes, I agree.
How are you? Alexa? Kostya?
I'm here a little too early, I think. But after all, this is what I wanted. To see you alone.
Please. Mother will be here soon. She heard somebody was...
I told you that I didn't know how long I would be here. That it depended on you. Katerina, will you become my wife?
That can't be. Forgive me.
Yes, of course. Couldn't be otherwise.
Kitty. Oh, Constantine. Am I interrupting something?
No, nothing.
Kitty, I've been looking for you everywhere. Alexei is here. He's right outside. I'm going to ask him to come in.
Kitty.
Alexei.
Constantine Levin, Count Alexei Vronsky.
We were supposed to have lunch together last winter, but you left suddenly for the country.
Constantine disdains the city and us city dwellers.
Well, the countryside is so beautiful, but one is so alone. Don't you get bored there?
I never get bored with myself.
You granted me the first quadrille, or am I mistaken?
You are not mistaken.
Original fellow, that acquaintance of yours.
He's just shy.
I had the impression he wanted to kill me.
No, he's too kind.
What a fool I'd been. Deep down, I'd always known it. Kitty was too good for me. Too perfect. Unattainable. And I would never be happy.
A quadrille is always amusing, don't you think?
I prefer the great Viennese waltz.
Of course. Ah, General Sepulyovsky. I haven't seen him for a while. I need to talk to him. Will you excuse me?
Yes.
Princess Shabatsky, will you grant me the honor of the great Viennese waltz?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm already taken. And what about me, Princess? Franka.
Will you grant me an embrace?
I hadn't noticed you.
Of course not. You only had eyes for him. And, well, has he declared his intentions?
He'll do it during the Great Viennese Waltz.
Of course, by the rules.
Anna.
From St. Petersburg used to those of the Tsar's court.
Indeed. Even so, I haven't attended any for a long time.
Why, of course. A woman like you doesn't need them to get herself noticed. Did you get what you came for?
My brother has made up with his wife.
Fine. So you will leave then. Happy?
Happy, yes.
Dance with me, please.
If I didn't know he was going to ask for your hand, I'd say he's courting her.
What do you mean? Anna's just a friend. So tell me, when did you get back?
Yesterday, but only for 3 days. There's so much to do.
Will you grant me the honor of the great Viennese waltz, Princess Shabatsky?
I'm sorry, I'm already taken.
I hate the great Viennese waltz. I'd be delighted if you didn't ask me to dance either. And how early in the evening did Vronsky bookkeeper steal you from this army of suitors?
He hasn't asked me yet, but he'll dance with me, I'm sure.
You'd better move closer then. The great Viennese waltz is the next dance. Go.
Yes.
I understand. Please allow me to thank you for coming.
I mustn't. I didn't come because of you.
Of course not. But one could hope it.
I say, Count Vronsky's well, sister Vronsky's
now, one question. Do you remember the name of the last man you danced with?
Thank you.
go.
Please stay.
I can't.
When will I see you again?
Never again. I return to St. Petersburg tomorrow.